Hello everyone. In my last video, I have shown a video where despite my decompression of lenticular pressure, the small rexets which I made suddenly extended to the periphery. However, I managed it and completed my surgery without any major event. I got so many good responses and critics about the management tactics in such a swollen intumescent cataract. After lockdown, suddenly we are getting a lot of mature cataracts. In this video, I emphasize the way I decompress the raised interlenticular pressure. I made two side port incisions and one 2.2 clear corneal incision, and I stained the capsule with Tipton blue dye. I filled the antechamber with the high viscosity viscoelastics to give a good tamponade to anterior capsule. There are several ways to decompress the lenticular pressure. I found that making a small rexus used to work well in the majority of my cases. Here I made a small opening, although it is not round, but it is devoid of any acute angles. Here I took time to flush the capsular bag with the BSS with blunt cannula. It took me a few seconds and I successfully flushed out almost all cortical matter and fluid present in the bag. Here the nucleus was not very big, it was small, so fluid trapped behind the nucleus also came out easily. Now I filled the chamber with the high viscosity viscoelastic again and I made a small nick and an anterior capsule, and without any problem I extended my rexus to appropriate size, although it was not so great, but it was around 5 millimeter size. Now we have a round capsular opening without any acute angle. Most of the time the white nucleus are not very hard and they are not very difficult to manage with phaco. Since I cleared almost all cortical matter, the nucleus became free and it started behaving like a Morgagian cataract nucleus. You can see it is started free floating. Holding a free floating nucleus becomes tricky sometimes. I always try to engage the nucleus with my blunt chopper and press it back towards the capsule, and then I try to bury my phaco tip in the substances of nucleus. With the vertical chop technique, I divided my nucleus in several pieces and without any problem I finished my phaco fragmentation. As I always say that every cataract surgery is a different surgery and your one strategy would not be fit for every case. Medicine is a continuous learning. For more interesting videos, you can see my channel Sudhir Eye Coach for many more my experiences which I really love to share. Thanks for watching.